Hi everyone, Dan Jemis here with the Dan Jemis Real Estate Team, and it's time for our Windsor and Essex County Real Estate Market Update. Well, talk about a hot market. The month of March was just incredible for Windsor and Essex. And just like 2014, there's no sign of slowing down throughout the rest of 2015. Home sales in March were up an amazing 32% last month. Year to date, we have an increase of 29.29%. We've also seen market activity stats climbing for the month of March. That means we have just over 14% more homes hitting the market than we did this time last year. So far, that's up 7.54% over the first quarter of 2014. Another shocking number for March, and it's the average home sale price. It's climbed to over $197,000 last month. That's compared to $176,000 in March of 2014. So far, the average sale price has climbed 6.85% year over year. Now, looking at the breakdown of sales by price range, one number that really stands out is the number of sales over $500,000. In March 2014, we saw four of them. For March of 2015, we have 15 sales over $500,000. Now, that's much the reason that the average sale price has climbed as high as it has. The hot areas in the county for listings pretty much stay the same, with Amherstburg, Lakeshore, and LaSalle all very similar in numbers. Now, in Windsor, we have the largest amount of listings popping up in Central, South, and East Windsor. For sales, LaSalle edged out Lakeshore with 32 sales in March. In the city, we saw East Windsor overtake South Windsor with 58 sales. These numbers couldn't possibly look any better for anyone looking to sell a home out there in Windsor and Essex County. If you're considering making a move, give the Dan Jemis team a call. We'd love to come out and say hello. Our info will be on the following screen. See you next time.